Unlike organophosphates that permanently block acetylcholinesterase, carbamate insecticides compete with acetylcholine for the enzyme binding site. This is known as competitive inhibition. When a carbamate insecticide molecule binds with the binding site of acetylcholinesterase, it is also split in the same manner that we saw for acetylcholine and the organophosphate insecticides. Part of the carbamate molecule leaves the enzyme, but part remains as a residue still bound to the active site. The part of the carbamate still bound to the active site prevents acetylcholine from interacting with the enzyme and causes acetylcholine accumulation similar to the previous case with the organophosphate insecticides. However, unlike the blocking group from organophosphates, which never release from the active site, the carbamate residue is slowly released from the binding site of acetylcholinesterase. Release of the carbamate residue from the active site of acetylcholinesterase allows the enzyme to remain active and to interact again with acetylcholine. Also, more carbamate molecules can interact with the reactivated enzyme. Therefore, the carbamate competes with natural acetylcholine for the active site of the enzyme and does not permanently bind and inhibit the acetylcholinesterase. As insecticides, the carbamates are generally less toxic than organophosphates. This is because the activity of the cholinesterase enzymes poisoned with carbamates can be regenerated, whereas enzymes bound by organophosphates are blocked permanently. The organophosphate and carbamate classes of insecticides have long histories and have been used widely, and they have been, and still are, some of the most effective chemicals for insect control. However, acetylcholine and acetylcholinesterase are common throughout animal nervous systems, including the central nervous systems of both insects and vertebrates. Therefore, organophosphate and carbamate insecticides are highly toxic to nearly all animal species, including man, and their use requires great care and discretion. Representative common organophosphates include malathion, diazinon, and chlorpyrifos. Representative carbamates are carbaryl and propoxyr.